Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Blocks Crawler. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. Today, we're going to be talking about the crew and some new members that could have joined. But before we begin with today's video, I want all of you to hit that red subscribe button as well as turning post notifications on. That way, you never miss out on a single video from us in the future. The crew has been around for quite a while. A lot of fans have been wondering whether Funny was going to add new members to the crew or not, but we never really got a definitive answer. Today, we're going to be discussing some rumors surrounding the crew and how it might have some new members. Let's go. Firstly, why would Funny ever look for new members? I mean, they are all siblings, so why would they invite anyone outside of their family? Well, there are some theories. The main one is that there's one more sibling that no one ever talked about, because they wanted to stay away from social media. For some reason though, they now decided to join the crew. I guess it could be possible we don't know anything about them though. We don't know their age, their name, or even their gender. It's crazy, but to be honest, I believe it. Another reason why someone new could be joining is simply that they want to make a change. The crew members are bored of making the same videos over and over again with the same people. They want to invite someone new so that the videos become more interesting. But now that we know why they might be inviting someone, let's talk about people that could potentially join the crew. So, the person that a lot of people will join the crew, they think is Luca. As you most likely know, the squad is falling apart. Therefore, the members are leaving, and that's why Luca might be joining the crew. Despite the fact that the squad is falling apart, why else would he join? Well, there are several reasons, so let's actually talk about them. It is widely believed that before meeting Inquisitor Master, Luca met Funny. The two of them have known each other for a long time, and he should have simply joined the crew at that time, right? But even though he really wanted to, Funny wasn't sure. She had no reason to believe he would be accepted or liked, and therefore believed he wouldn't be popular. So, Funny, on the other hand, became aware that she'd made a significant mistake when she saw how popular Luca was among the squad. She called and attempted to get him on board, but he didn't want to join. It was a difficult choice, since it was his primary source of income, but after that, he was completely stumped and recalled Funny, and without a second thought, Funny contacted him, informed him that he may join the crew. It's evident that she answered in the affirmative because she's been attempting to reach him for quite some time, and now, he finally responded to her. There are different squad members that could have joined the crew as well. As you probably know, there is Drake. He's back, and why did he leave the squad and join the crew instead? Well, Inquisitor Master apparently abuses her squad mates, so while Drake had a somewhat different strategy than to leave, he opted to go on a break first and then join the crew. And to tell you the truth, it's a really weird story about how he actually managed to get into the crew. It's often believed that Drake was approached by It's Funny to join the crew because Funny saw that Inquisitor Master's followers found him appealing, so she decided to give it a go. Now, the first thing is something that doesn't make sense. Why did Drake take the offer? It's understandable, however, his older brother betrayed him, and now he has to earn money. Well, Alex and Zach's separate teams were formed after the Inquisitor Master squad split. The crew includes Drake, although he is also a member of Zach's team. So therefore, he hasn't really betrayed everyone, but it does seem a little crazy. But anyways, guys, that's all we have for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe button if you enjoyed it, as well as turning post notifications on, so you never miss out on a single video from us in the future. Watch the two videos that are on your screen as well, because you'll love them just as much as this one. And then we'll see you guys next time in a brand new video. Take care. Thank you.